We're happy to be here today in celebration of Black History Month, giving out the facts about how America came to grips with the treatment of blacks throughout the years. We celebrate on this day particularly because it is also the birth date of Nina Simone, who was a great musician, writer, and women's rights activist. And also, the date is important because Malcolm X died on this day back in 1965. But here we are at this place where we have the community coming together to celebrate and to learn and to coexist with one another. And hopefully, we will be able to take from this the message that we are